this is a song that I'm just about to put out on a new record. I've got a little EP here that I'm selling for tonight, but I'm in the process of recording a new record, and this song will be on it. It's a little country ballad, I guess you could say, and it's a true story. You and Gary got married last Valentine. Well, I just choked on a breath, ordered more wine as the news settled dark on my day. And I was thinking, surely you can't know him too well. It's been less than a year as far as I can tell, 'cause I can still feel you there in the air of each day since I danced with you after you caught that bouquet. Sun went down over a lavender sky. You just kicked off your high heels and I loosened my tie as a newlywed both led the way. And we were so filled with romance and sparkling wine, and we slow danced as the old band played time after time, and right there all my cares just unraveled away to be dancing with the girl who just caught the bouquet. It never felt like the right time, and I don't recall you ever asking for mine. Still you held me like home, so brave and so fine, as the party just faded away and all the glasses raised up praising the fortunate groom. Still I was the luckiest guy in to be moving so close in a 3/4 sway in the arms of the girl who just caught. As I close my eyes to your shimmering light, you were gone. The very next morning. Now I've replayed it thousands of times in my mind. How does magic like that ever get left behind? 'Cause now you're long gone, and the ring's on, and the papers are signed, and you're carrying Gary's last name. But I knew when you caught those white roses, it was all meant to be. Still I believed somehow it would turn out to be me. to steal.